2D slam for our robot right here. We're just gonna map the kitchen dining room area. So this is the map right here, and here we go. Itself. A bunch of these green pose array vectors are placed randomly around the map, and as the robot moves, it compares the current laser scan to where these vectors are, and whichever ones match the best are retained. Those that don't are deleted, and then it'll converge. Here we can see that all of the arrows disappeared, and it's found a solution, so that means that it has converged. So for this next clip, we're going to demonstrate how we used RTAB map, real-time appearance-based mapping, to create a 2D and 3D map all at once, and as you watch this, see how it localizes itself on the map as well. As you watch this, just keep an eye on the camera image on the bottom left and compare it to the image that it's mapping in the middle.